The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. The first superstar to get 2 falls will win the match and is for the NXT North American Championship.
Do you know what Paducah, Kentucky's known for, Byron?
What's that, Corey?
Nothing except Ricochet. He is their biggest export. This guy can do it all. The preeminent high flyer in the game lives for the adrenaline in his veins. This is about to blow your mind. There is nothing Ricochet can't do.
One of the most positive, confident athletes in the game today. The future of flight has arrived.
Introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio. Introducing the champion from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds. He is the NXT North American Champion, Ricochet!
Don't change that dial. And we're underway. Oof. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
What a cutter!
Ricochet has certainly made an impression on the scene of sports entertainment. Ricochet's unique gifts are no accident. Since his teens, he's possessed the desire to fly as if gravity didn't exist.
What a Majorana.
Oh, my gosh.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. To be expected, though, it's not like in there with a slouch, guys.
You expressed Ricochet's desires, Michael. This is a man who started wrestling in a backyard boxing ring when he was only 14 years old. Then at 16, he could finally afford his very own wrestling ring. And that became the beginning of Ricochet.
Look, I'll give credit to the man's defiance against gravity. Ricochet's the man that just might prove Isaac Newton wrong.
What's gonna happen here?
Oh, man.
Backbreaker. In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet. And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Regarding Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme, I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mean streak.
Yeah, but not all mean streaks are created equal, Michael. And I'd say there's only a select few who can turn their mean streaks all the way up to the most extreme level. Really targeting the back on that one.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Of course, Extreme Rules matches have resulted in some gruesome moments over the years, and perhaps none was more gruesome than in 2012 when Brock Lesnar busted John Cena open following a vicious attack.
What a driver. Beautiful technique. Oh, what power, drop kick.
As Byron mentioned, Lesnar's attack on Cena in 2012 was without...
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh! Incredible Ricochet connecting with a match-ending move.
What's he gonna do now? Nailed it.
Tremendous ring presence from the apron.
In WWE, there's as much chaos outside the ring as there is inside the ring.
Try working with Saxton at ringside.
Ricochet here, of course, he's... Oh, wow, I thought he was a goner. And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
He's on the defensive now. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
To expand on what Byron had said about Ricochet bringing recognition to the NXT North American Championship when he won the title at TakeOver Brooklyn, Ricochet said that the title needed to be around the waist of someone who would defend it with honor.
Okay, you done? Let's get one thing straight, fellas. The North American title is special because of the first man that held it, because of Adam Cole. Ricochet only rode the wave of prominence that Adam Cole created.
What a strike.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack. When this guy's on, look out.
Rey Mysterio, jumping DDT.
My, ooh, that has got to be it.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Back in the ring now.
Oh, kick to the face.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Incredible agility.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Harsh impact. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Gentlemen, Rey Mysterio may be fading away here.
I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
I think this one's over.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Chaos, melee, pandemonium.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Ooh, what impact.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's close to being done here.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Here it comes. He's got him.
If he sticks this, he is done.
This has been a battle.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Oh! Incredible Ricochet connecting with a match-ending move.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
The night could be...
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
Oh!
And he got a near fall out of it.
Can you believe this?
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
But he's got to capitalize now.
The night could be over for Rey Mysterio.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory. Boom, what impact! Oh, he's able to reverse it.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, nasty impact. Boom.
A leg drop.
Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Showing some quickness there.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Look out!
Oh! Incredible Ricochet connecting with a match-ending move.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He's in big trouble.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's not looking good here.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Sure, he'd rather not be on the receiving end here, but let's not lose focus of the fact that he's in far better shape than his opponent right now.
What a...
That might just be the final nail in the coffin. Bold move going for it again.
Look at this!
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Going all the way up.
Look at this.
Incredible Ricochet connecting with a match-ending move.
But he's running on fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him?
Ricochet with an...
Here is your winner and still NXT North American Champion, Ricochet.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.